Hello, hey, this is Kim with Kim's Greenhouse. We have another video for you today. We've had beautiful weather, a lot of sun, and a good thing when you have this, it's kind of an unusual spring. We've had an awful lot of pretty weather, cold nights, and that one thing we want to caution you on is not to get too excited and start buying a lot of things that are not cold weather hardy. And kind of rule of thumb, I mean, stuff that loves the heat does not like cold. So stuff like vinca, your lantanas, it is a little bit early to put those out. I would not put those out till the 1st of May. But the one thing we've got here today, this sun has really pushed these out, is pansies and violas. They're beautiful. This is the kind of things you need to be planting in the ground right now. It'll provide you plenty of color and will hold up to the cold weather. Snapdragons is another one. Dianthus will work. But on some of these other things like tropicals and your lantanas and things like that, you need to just be patient and give it a little more time, because it's not time to be planting that stuff yet. We've got a lot of shrubbery in. We just got another load in this week. I've got some trees, nice fruit trees. So if you need any help with that, it's a good time, you know, for your early stuff, cabbage, broccoli, strawberries, the pansies, violas, and it's getting close time for those ferns to start going out, but you need to be careful with those too and not leave them out on cold nights. Just enjoy this beautiful weather, and you know, if you're wanting to plant some shrubbery, it's an excellent time to do that, get out and work in your garden. That's all we have for you today, folks. We'll talk to you on the next video.